Hello, welcome to Doctor Who Locations Guide, The Masque of Mandragora. And it is all taken, the location work is all filmed in one village, Portmeirion in North Wales. It is in fact basically a fake tourist village in the style of Italy. So let's have a take a look around the village, and it only costs £10 to get in, and see how many locations we can find from the story. If you walk straight down from the main entrance, you come across the bridge house, and this was used for the entrance of the Italian village. The inside of the bridge house has been painted blue, when in the show it was wooden, but there is also a scene of Federico walking through into the village from here. As you enter the Portmeirion village, you'll reach the first gatehouse, turn right, go down the steps, and follow it down, going away from the shell room, and you eventually find this part. And this was, I believe, is the entrance to the cave. Follow the road, which is closed, down to the bottom, and you reach this watch house, and this is where the doctor was being chased. Inside the gatehouse, there's also a little scene filmed here as well. Battery Square was where they used the marketplace. Opposite Battery Square are these sets of stairs, where the doctor is chased by the soldiers. The Buddha Palace was also used where Federico was heading his way to the his own palace. Also the Buddha Palace, the doctor barges past two soldiers. The main promenade on the main square is a shot of the doctor and Sarah Jane walking this way. Slightly further down the path you come across a square, and at the end of the square is this place. And this building was where Federico was waiting for the doctor. The gateway next door is where the doctor is brought to his execution and eventually escapes. Hercules Hall, which is now used for the toilets, was where the doctor jumps off his horse. And then runs over the road and jumps over this balcony. Do that. Same balcony, but looking from the steps, there's a shot of the doctor running across the edge here. Across the main square, you'll find this alleyway. The doctor is chased through here by soldiers. Heading towards the lake that side, the doctor is led away from the palace. Temple Pond, which is in the woodland walk towards the ghost garden, was where the Mandragora was seen going across the pond, and there was also a shot, and you can identify that tree the other side.
The side of Portmeirion backs onto a 70-acre wood with 19 miles of path, which was where all the forest scenes, including the TARDIS, were filmed. But with over 40 years of growth, I couldn't identify any of the scenes exactly, but it makes a very nice walk nonetheless.